whenever it warms up, it'll shift. You'll hear it purring better. Let's see if we can get through this mud puddle. If I hit it, I might be able to go. Let's see. Get you out here. Right by the dangly bit.
Oh
man.
Let's hope I can drive right forward.
I need it as close as I can. That load is about as much as that crane will handle at 12 foot. So I got to get it within a foot of the wall for the load to be right. I'm not worried about that. The way I built that is I put a piece of flat bar and welded a bunch of rebar to the bottom, angled out. And in some places there wasn't any rebar, and that's one of the places that there wasn't any rebar. So that's just sitting under the concrete, and that's why that broke. I'm not worried about that at all. Bar is going to be a problem. I may cut that off. I don't think I need it anymore. Let's drop it down. I'll cut that off. That way it's not in my way. second space there. Anyway, you get the idea. Getting the crane unstuck, that's the video.